What's up, guys? So yeah, I just taken a walk over here by the river. Really nice spot, really peaceful, really relaxed. Got a ton of people out here all the time. A lot of families come out just to kind of relax, picnic. Really beautiful. I mean, you got a lot of plant life. River's loaded with fish. Goes about a quarter mile, half a mile from the train station to, it ends up some park. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. Just gonna take a nice relaxed walk and just kind of just chill out. So it's really nice here. This river goes on for quite a while. From pretty much from the train station. You've got people fishing, feeding the fish. Got some lilies, I guess. Cool looking flower. Coming out. Place is just loaded with fish. The whole river. It's funny, if I get too close, they'll actually start to swim close to me. I think they must get fed a lot. So here's a park. You have a lot of these little like gyms kind of thing, resistance trainings. You get a lot of older people come here, use it, and kind of just get a little workout out of it. I see that all over the place in Asia. I've even noticed it too. You find it in like South America, a lot of that.
You get a lot of this. I think it's like Tai Chi or something like that. A lot of older people just come together, working out. Really cool.
Garbage trucks, they drive by, they play classical music. And yet, we let the residents know that trash is outside, getting ready to get picked up. So run outside. And you gotta be quick. I think they passed you once with the music, just kind of give you a heads up, and then they come back. I'm not sure how often.
I think the ice cream truck's outside and the garbage truck. What a great idea. Do that everywhere, save a ton of money.
So I'm here at Family Mart. I just picked up a quick microwave meal. They went ahead and microwaved it for me. Thought this was kind of cool, a little bag that just kind of folds up. It's the first time I saw that. It's pretty cool. Feel the kind of cool things. So you get sweet potatoes. Pretty healthy. And some type of egg. I think it's in like soy sauce or something. Tofu, I think. So that's pretty cool.
it's different. And you see this at like all the fast food convenience stores, like 7-Elevens, tons of 7-Elevens all over Asia. Some other stuff, you get some quick bananas, cheap money too, so you can stay pretty healthy and seem quite convenient. Now I'm gonna take my little bag and microwave the food, which was vegetable curry, trying to eat a little healthy, and just see if I can find a seat, sit down and eat. Pretty popular, it's claw machines. You see it all over the place in Taiwan. People love this game. And I gotta be honest, it's actually pretty addictive.
Hey!
Hello.
Yeah. Hey, what's up, buddy?
Where are you from?
I'm from New England.
Nice.
US, out of the States. Yeah. And I just filmed it. I think it's pretty interesting that you get these claws and they're all over Taiwan.
Yes.
It's pretty addictive, but I gotta be honest. Like, I started playing it and you keep going. You wanna win.
If you got a coin, that's a hope. That's a hope to us.
Is that what it is?
That's 10 NT dollars.
Are you pretty good?
Pretty good.
I own eight
of it. Eight machines.
Eight of them?
Yeah.
You got eight, you won eight today? Oh, wow. That's awesome. Is that everything you won? Is that you?
Yeah, I just...
You just won all that?
Yes.
Oh my god, look at this! How much did that cost you?
I just cashed these two for 70.
Yeah, 70.
Yeah, 70.
Good for you, man.
Cool. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Hey, what's up, guys? I hope you liked the video. If you did, please smash that like button. Share it with a friend, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. Stay tuned, got videos coming out at least once a week. Lately, it's been like every couple of days. Yes, I got a bunch of cool stuff coming your way. All right, thanks again.